The Black Lives Matter protests of last summer following the death of George Floyd sparked a racial reckoning. The movement forced Canadians to examine the issues and obstacles people of color face every day in this country. And for the Black community, Black-only spaces on YouTube, Facebook, and other social media sites have emerged as forums to address concerns and to heal. The purpose of these spaces isn't to exclude anyone, but to offer a platform to connect over shared experiences. Candace Daniel explains.
I remember every time when I went to swimming lessons, it was my hair.
For Kimberly West, her anxieties around the pool started at a young age.
I would be in a class, all the other kids are white, and when they're finished swimming, they got to just leave. When I was finished swimming, my hair was now a big puff.
The struggle is real for Black women and girls who want to swim, and it's a concern only they know. The chlorine and the extreme heat, typically used for styling Black hair, creates a recipe for damage that can cause breakage and hair loss. So for most Black women, there's no such thing as a quick dip in the pool. Her experience inspired Kimberly to create Black Women Swim, a Facebook group where Black women can find classes and share their fears about the water.
Because the next generation needs to see us swimming so that it becomes that much easier for them to be willing to swim as well.
There is a growing number of Black-only spaces that provide the community with the freedom to create, express themselves, and to network.
Tennille Spencer has been running a t-shirt business for 4 years and believes these spaces are important to help other Black entrepreneurs.
So it's not about, you know, division. It's about supporting those who need it the most. And I would think that everyone in the community would want to do the same.
I'm also someone who's lived this experience and can speak to my lived experience of it.
Khadija Mboe's YouTube channel has grown from 97 subscribers in June to more than 180,000 followers today. She tackles social issues like racial bias, colorism, and privilege.
Having Black-only spaces, it gives the Black people in them the space to not only explore who they are, meet other people, enjoy whatever, but also to not feel like they're being watched.
And the open exchange with her audience has given her channel the momentum to keep growing.
A lot of Black people that I know, especially in the comments that I get on a lot of the videos, so many of them are Black women that are just like, oh my God, thank you.
Kimberly West's Facebook page is still growing, but she hopes others know it's a space to share experiences.
And let's actually demonstrate and try to go against the stereotype that Black women don't swim.
Creating a greater sense of awareness and an opportunity for Black Canadians to let their hair down and even get it wet if they want to. Candace Daniel, Global News, Toronto.